De siste årene har vi sett en boom i treningsbransjen med utvikling og konsepter, enten det er crossfit, funksjonell trening, train like an athlete, rehab, prehab, strongman, bodybuilding, you name it. Og mange treningssenter kaller seg på sine nettsteder Norges råeste treningssenter. Jeg er Erik Følli, og i samarbeid med treningsforum.no, AFPT, Stronger.com og Chillout Bags, så presenterer vi webserien Norges råeste treningssenter. En serie som fungerer som en uoffisiell kåring, hvor du som ser på bestemmer hvem treningssenter som er best, råest, ved å like, dele og legge en kommentar i kommentarfeltet. Fordelt over 6 episoder har vi tatt turen til 6 forskjellige senter i landet, med ulike nisjer, fokus og ulike markeder, for å se hva de har å by på, og vi har kjørt en prøvetime. Så som Arnold sier, la oss sette i gang. Deuces! Episode 2, Norges råeste treningssenter. I dag er vi på Elixia Colosseum.
So welcome to the best gym here in Norway, as a Colosseum. My name is Peter, and I will just give you a tour around the awesome gym here. Okay, guys. So anytime you are coming into the gym, you will meet here our beautiful people at the receptionist, right? This room is for people who is more experienced, and if you are not really experienced, you won't always start with a personal trainer. So,
So does everyone get like a first-time personal trainer?
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Yeah. So we are offering with the membership is 2 personal training sessions for free. And this area is mostly for free weights, as you can see. So free dumbbells, there's a bunch of them. As I said, we have 7,000 members, so there's not even one time when it is really too full and you need to wait for the equipment there. Any questions?
How much does the dumbbells go up to? What's the heaviest?
The heaviest is 65. This is the performance equipment here. So again, free weights. For squats, deadlifts, stuff like that, which again needs some guidance. And this is again the platform for the lifting and free weights. The cage for monkey pull-ups and stuff like that. Put there the bars, and you can just again perform that free lifting as well. Okay. Other than that, we have 2 offices there where we are consulting with the customers. What are their concerns, their goals, and the interest and all that stuff. We are providing here something which is called in-body test, so which is basically BCA testing, body composition analysis, which will give you idea what is your body composition. That means how much fat you have inside your body, how much muscles and all this stuff. Yeah. Okay,
is that kind of part of the first time?
Exactly. Yeah, it's part of the first session, and so obviously it's included there.
As well, again, it's for lifting. This is for the classes as well. So performance classing for free weights, free lifting.
Choose your classes here.
Exactly. Yeah. So it's for free lifting.
Yeah.
So we have a guy here. We have eight stations here, where we are doing pull-ups, you can do squats, you can do deadlifts, all that stuff at the same time, yeah. For 8 people max, okay?
So again, this area is for somebody who is just starting. Functional area, that means for body weights, exercise with body weights and stuff like that.
Yeah. Okay. And is this like a warm-up area too?
Exactly, yeah. Yeah. You can just warm up as well. Okay.
So if anybody is too pale, here in Norway it's not really that uncommon, then they can go to Solarium here.
Okay.
Just to get some.
I might need to use it.
So I will turn on the light and maybe for you guys.
There's 45 bikes here.
Is it usually full?
It depends what time of day is that. Is it? I had the class right now and I just finished, so I had around like 25 people here. So 25. It was half full.
So can people like her use it when it's
absolutely,
not
yeah, classes? Absolutely, absolutely. Okay. There's no problem with that.
This room is for the classes, for the steps. We are doing kettlebell classes. We are doing TRX classes. And we are doing ballet classes as well.
Arnold used to do a ballet,
eh?
Arnold.
Seriously?
And for posing and stuff.
Oh yeah, I don't know.
Be more like smooth and
yeah. I know.
And it's true though. Yeah.
Again, like as any other room, the members can use it for whatever they want, okay? So we have a boss court for football, we have a boss for basketball, we have table tennis tables. All that stuff is available for them. Other than that, if they want to come here with a group of people and they want to, they can always book online, yeah. Or they can come over to reception and just book the place.
Treningsøkta presenteres i samarbeid med Chill Out Bags, fordi det jævlig digg å slappe av med en proteinshake etter trening. Takk for at du så på. Legg gjerne inn en kommentar i kommentarfeltet om hva du synes om episoden, og ikke minst treningssenteret vi har hos. Igjen takk til våre partnere i AFPT, treningsforum.no, chilloutbags og stronger.com. Hvis du hypp på å vinne en sånn en chilloutbag, alt du trenger å gjøre er å slære opp inn i DMs. Neida, ikke det. Tagg en venn i kommentarfeltet på treningsforum.no sine Facebook-sider, og vi trekker en tilfeldig person som vinner. Om du vil vite mer om AFPT, chilloutbags eller stronger.com, så trykk på linkene som du finner under videoen i beskrivelsesboksen under. See ya!